final trial! A treasure hunt! And so, Captain! What? Set sail in search of the fabled booty! But little did he know... his ship was being flanked! Behind ye, swashbuckler!
No! Not bad at all.
Ye survived? I mean... Huzzah! The captain is just up ahead.
Finally! Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
Ratchet, run!
So, Captain, what? What brings ye here?
You're, in danger. The Emperor has
a... Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum!
Captain Quantum.
Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me! Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that. Both of ye.
No!
My name's Ratchet. Will you give us the helmet?
Yes! Fine! You can have the stupid helmet! I'm going to try and steer us off this planet, but you have to hold off the pirates until we're ready for takeoff!
Leave it to me! Version of you, but we really should talk about this later.
Captain, huh? So I got some competition.
Last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore. So who knows?
That sounds ominous.
Aha! We're nearly ready for takeoff! Quick, head to the upper control deck and prime our launch thrusters!
whole planet after us?
If they were trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer! We're almost at full power!
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
They've deployed the plunder beam! It's an ambush! And a perfectly executed one at that! Oh, I caught them well.
We will pay for beheading our captain!
Should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me. We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thrusters! We have blast off! So long!
They're gonna cut us off!
I can take it!
working, Ratchet.
You thinking what I'm thinking?
I am afraid so. We have no choice. Hit the bell!
This Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension, too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there... you are.
Ah! What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
Quantum actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
We will. As soon as they're finished up on Sargasso. Hope everything's going well over there.
Let me know when you find something you like. Come on back for upgrades when you level.
Everything's good on Rivet's end.
The Emperor was bad enough, but now that he has the Dimensionator...
We will not lose your friends.
So, if Ratchet is an alternate dimension me, and Clank is an alternate dimension you, were we meant to team up too?
They do seem... happy together.
Yeah. Guess being on my own is just what I'm used to.
Me too.
So maybe this is just temporary.
Furious. Is all this fighting really necessary? Can't we talk about this over some lemonade?
No! The Emperor despises lemonade! Nothing should be sour and sweet!
I am done with these guys! Nobody messes with the Morts!
The Emperor is truly the worst!
With the Dimensionator. All enemies neutralized. Your friends are safe.
Aw, Rivet. Sorry you had to come save us again. We tried to hold our own, fixed up the Zekerpede and everything.
But one of those dimensional thingamajiggers is blocking it from taking off!
First off, none of this was your fault. Second, leave the thingamajigger to us.
Raise her up!
By the way, say hi to Kit.
Hey there, Kit. Any friend of Rivet is a friend of ours.
Hello.
That's Maynard, the Mortis helper bot. He'll lead us to the Zekerpede.
Attention, Sargasso. Emperor sends his warmest greetings with a subtle hint of condescending derision, especially to Rivet.
Tell the Emperor he should come say hi himself.
Right. Or not. Either way. On the planet.
Come on! We have to keep following Maynard.
Leave it! It's a bit tasteless of you to disrupt my welcome wagon. I put a lot of thought into it. I hope you don't mind. I watched from a distance. I'm exhausted from eliminating your allies.
I see better resisting.
Yeah, keep laughing. We'll see how you feel when we free the Zekerpede. Threatening me over holograms. Classy.
Instilling fear from a distance is a common tool of oppressors. I have seen it many times in my studies.
Is that makes them so persistent. My counterpart is even more annoying, believe me. What do you hope to do? Release that ramshackle Zekerpede? How quaint your little mind must be.
Just you wait, Lambert. There are big expansive plans in store for Sargasso.
Steady there, Doctor. We don't want to spoil the surprise.
Surprise? Let's keep after Maynard.
I love that.
I bet I could carve out a path.
So pumped right now, bro.
Anyone help?
be worthy of your attention. You bring annihilation. This passage drenched land.
Here we come. I am looking forward to examining that anomaly.
So, when I was with Plank, he...
It is just like what... I imagine.
Kit? Oh, Kit! Oh, you're all right!